Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys, playing with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars when we have found what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday
I'd like to welcome to the stage now my very own personal choir. So please give a round of applause for the Sydney and Melbourne staff songsters. Well, we've had a wonderful time here today. We've had the first show, which I absolutely loved, and I feel so lucky to be a part of this event tonight. Christmas is definitely one of my favourite times of the year. We always get together with family, and we have a big musical family. And just a couple of days ago, I was decorating the Christmas tree with my mum, and my parents are actually here tonight, so maybe block your ears. But she said to me, why don't you help me decorate the tree? And I thought, oh, lovely, I haven't done this for a while. So I start putting things on, and she goes, oh, you're not going to put that there. I was like, oh, I'll just move it. Oh, no, you can't put it there either. Sorry, Mum. But it's definitely one of my favourite times of the year, and this is also one of my favourite carols, so we're going to perform Mary's Boy Child.
A long time ago in Bethlehem. shepherds watched their flocks by night, saw a bright new shining star. They heard a choir sing, the music seemed to come from Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem that night. They saw no place to bear their child, not a single room was in sight. By and by,
thank you very much. Thank you. The Sydney and Melbourne Staff Songsters. Okay, well, I thought I would wear white tonight because I'm channeling a very special character. How many of you have seen the movie The Greatest Showman? Yes? I absolutely loved this movie, and I was very lucky, actually, that we were allowed to perform this one tonight, but I'm channeling a little bit of Jenny Lind, so I hope you enjoy it. Yes, good, you know it, no pressure. But this is one of my favourite songs, and Never Enough. I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echo? Thank you.